Hi guys, we are playing with Dark XBSX again. We are on the hunt to find a military bunker. Trying to progress a little bit. So I think we're going to continue that again today. Y'all say hi to Dark. Even though nobody's watching me right now. Alright, I gotta get something to drink. This place is burning me up.
Why do you gotta be right there?
Welcome to Trader Joe's. Everything in here has a full no money back guarantee.
Yeah.
What do you want to do? Hey, you need health. So we're right here. Did we We dang near. Where did we go yesterday? Right there's Caitlin. She can't be the only one. I don't. Really? Let me bring Discord back up. What, what did you send me that? Yeah, I know. I'm looking for where you sent me the bomb. I can't find it. Yes. In ours? Message you sent me. That's really bothering me. What did you send it under? No, I was wanting to see the outline of. Well, I was wanting to drive along the border and see if we couldn't just find it like we was doing yesterday. The last message I got in you is there is three links unknown. There are two things that you'll need to download since there is a M hotfix. Your vehicle, that's why. Thank you. Sorry, dude. Oh, wait. Radiation meds? Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I got 3 meds. They'll stack, right? Yeah, they stack. That's just the grassland. But we went this way though. You gotta turn around and go back the other way. Was just snowing grasslands from here. Bullshit. Negative. Wonder if he watches my videos. There's a place to your right. I don't know what it is. I don't think that's a trailer. Yeah. It's so far. Caitlin is who we're looking for, right? This is Dr. Anger. I got something wrong with that. What's wrong with that? Sprained arm. I don't think I've ever met Trader Eve. You say there's two of her? Did you see how many there was of Trader Caitlin's? There's a tree there. Tree there! Uh-huh. So that guy I was telling you about that I watch, Gun Nerds and Steel, I don't know how he done it, but he has, is that a trailer? That's military. He made it of like New York City, and his different biomes are like in different parts of New York. It's pretty neat. And he's playing Darkness Falls, too. Like we're going rock climbing. Ponto Willie up top too. Yeah, it's pretty neat. I mean, I watch him quite a bit. He's pretty good. Well, I'm usually watching him when I'm laying down. Gotta code it. I think I opened all this up back when I was trying to find the different biomes. Yeah, there's your hut. Might be our luck. This is as far as I've opened up. So all this is new to me. Till we get down to another road. Do you have enough gas? You're at 29% on your truck. On your Jeep. Anyways, your Jeep is at 29% health, bro. Trade route. I don't know. I'm still I'm still stuck on a tier one with her for some reason. I don't know about you, but we didn't even bring the key cards with us if we did find one. Is that a trader to the right? Just keep it. Yes. Yeah. It's got a barn. Kind of looks like a trader. There's a flagpole. It's a trader. Mission, damn it. What's her name was? Trader Caitlin? Yeah, I think so. Trader Caitlin was right there on the border. I said Trader. Like a trader, maybe. Or a military place. I can turn your lights on your cheek. Do you keep turning your lights off or on? They'll go off on me and turn back on. I didn't figure you was. You didn't say nothing. I don't know. That's a pretty big place. That might be a trigger.
is a traitor, Joe.
Right, that's just a house. Oh, you're talking about the one in front of us? First time I've seen that one. Is Eve the one who gives us the quest for that? There's a place to your right. That's a traitor. He's got an open sign. It's a traitor, Bob. It's just the one that's got the water in the bottom. And there you go. I got a free tool and die set.
Hopefully not going this fast. I don't think you'll have axles left. Edge of the map. Find it yet? Huh? Huh? Did you find it yet? Well, what? No. Well, why'd you get back in there?
don't know. You can cheat it, but you're not. Cheat the damn time, but you can't cheat a trader. Yeah. What's going on here? Why do we keep going in the ground? Oh, there's a boulder right there. I'm just trying to get. This is the edge of the map, so. get superpowers. Yes, I got it. That's why I turned. I ain't been nowhere. Well, hell, most of the damn traders don't even have a even a dark road running to a military camp. Too fast for you.
I've been here. Trader Hughes to our left. This is a zombie game. What are you talking about? There's zombies everywhere. There it is. I could just been, just could be done. Twitch. I reloaded it and started working. I feel like we've done hit every trader on this map. Americans.
shit. I didn't even see it. Have I been in this tank? Yes. Don't even be sleeping on a job.
Thank you.
that was slick air boys. Putting a tool and die set in crafting. I'm probably gonna go with the cruiser. I don't care which one. Have we done a restore power? That might be what we'd have to do. Let's through the mic. Whatever my woman's watching.
I don't know.
Thank you. Good job. I knew you could do it. I would love to give you a job. Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon. You again? I'm starting to think.
I'm doing tier two.
I am so glad
that
to
you
see
have
your
some
face.
Money to spend.
I get lonely
We're
sitting
running
by myself
at 10%
all day. Off sale for the rest of the day. Oh, this is the best way to get Dukes. And reward. Takes some nerve to ask for work, and I need someone who's willing to... Okay, be careful, and try not to get yourself killed.
All right, sweet. Remove what? What quest? I didn't remove no quest. Thank you.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the
time. I knew you had it in you. Good work.
I got a trade route. Did you make any other mods for the vehicles? Okay. Can we take gas out of the vehicles? Oh yeah, I definitely like the bikes better. Jeeps and bikes. Although I did like the Humvee the last game, or in the vanilla, but the bikes are a lot faster. If I can sell the semi. Cause I highly doubt I'll be using it. Yeah, the bikes are definitely a lot faster. I am rolling on. I did, yeah. I wonder if you can ride two people on a bike. The Doom Buggy seems pretty cool too. I already found a Strader. Strader Joe. Fail. On our house?
Hi. Here is your reward. I owe you one. Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Two more beakers. Are you breaking open the cop car? Well, Me too, buddy. Alrighty.
I've got just the job for some. Hurry back soon, and I'll have a nice reward for you.
Another stranger in need? I've got what you're looking for.
Yeah, the truck sells for 9,000 dupes. Are we gonna need these beakers? Hell, we got 15 damn beakers. I'm gonna take half of them. Put them in the trader to sell. Can you make the broadcast upgrade? It's your science. What does it take? Scrap armor, electrical parts, silver nugget, gold nugget. Yeah, you might as well make them instead of having to
get all the materials out from the chest.
Yeah. What's the diamonds? What are the diamonds used for? Diamond tip. I thought it was the silver. Do you hear what I hear?
I'm back. I had to go get some socks. My feet tears were cold.
And then hey, can you make a tactical rigging? It's civil grade tactical rigging for extra storage capacity used on chest armor. What about a vehicle supercharge mod? Yeah. Wonder what the difference is in the off-road headlights. Wonder what that is. Oh, is that what you've got on your Jeep? I'll make some more glue for you. What is this name? What's glue for you? Bombs for speed. Glue. Corner. What is up with these damn zombies? Do you have to put them in the chest? Yeah. Huh. That's weird.
Do my food stuff.
How do you upgrade them? Yeah, no, it's not working either. I wonder if we gotta re-log.
Just said lockable storage cabinet, remote crafting enabled. That's all I'm getting. Huh. That could be.
What do we make with the bandages? Recipes.
We should have another power, shouldn't we?
You've got 34 duct tape, Wade. So, will it say military? No, I'm talking about stuff that I can scrap. It will say military on it.
I was doing shit. Doing shit. And what do you need them for?
I can go see what the trader's selling. I doubt she... I
And then it's in the Well, I couldn't think of the word workbench. I don't know how much storage those tactical riggings actually do. But
remember me if you need medical supplies. I am so glad to see your face.
He's got one fucking military fiber. That's it.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Where's that at? Fiber. The other trader was only selling one, so I was going to try to get enough for you too. Tactical radio. That other tool and die sets in the crafting. Me either. How do you turn this bitch on and off then?
Finch,
Yeah, I just had to replace two frames. Would you say we was going to need the corn for? Actually, it crafts 200 of coal meal. I don't think so. Just other than food, I don't really know. I'm gonna harvest again too, though. If I hit E to harvest the pumpkin, it picks up the pumpkin and don't give me back a seed. All my scarecrows are out. Oh shit, is that a thing? Good boy, that's a horde. Get the hell out of my garden. Oh, there's one above us. There's one over at the trader above, flying above us. I thought that's what you were shooting at. Yeah, I'll probably get off here in a bit anyways. That harvest got us 128 more corn. So now we have 548 corn. Again. And then 132 more. So you're up to 192 aloe. I might have to sell off some tools here in a little bit. It's almost full.
I'll make 90 more duct tape for you. Yes. How long is it going to be before you make your food? Well, I was going to get off. Thank you.
Here's your pay for a job well done. Oh, this is the best way to get. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
What?
Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job. I've got just the job for someone with your I had a good feeling about you. Good luck.
Do what? I was getting ready to get off. I was just doing that while you was doing busy work. Yeah. I'm not even expecting a hunting. Can you make coil guns? Because I can make parts. No, it's under pistol crafting. This one is. And coil carbine is under automatic gun crafting. Oh, I've got 4 or 5 in automatic gun crafting. I gotta be level 60. Yeah, I've got automatic gun crafting. I don't have pistol crafting though. Or shotgun. You've got science crafting, right? I gotta be level 60 to do that though. Or level 52. I just now increased quality, Joe. I'm tier 5, so I'm level 51 through 100 increased loot by 75. So what does that mean, my loot? Loot stage is 249 now. That'll help.
Alright, I still got 8 points left, so. Trader Gen faction is 17. I've got 2 on my other ones. White River Survivors faction's at 10. I've only died 4 times. How many times have you died? Ooh. My wellness is at 201. My stamina is at 201. You must have been eating better food then. Thinking about, and I don't know if I should. I don't know how many the big backpacks will give us, so I've thought about putting points into pack mule. Carry 7 more items without being encumbered, and carry 14 items without being encumbered. And then the next one, which takes 3 points. Ooh. 20. To max out, I carry 21 more items without being encumbered. And then the big backpack. Which one's it is. Better barter, I get 20% better deal buying and 40% better deal selling. So I'm wondering if that, does that still do the buff on my survivalist? Yeah. Because I'm maxed out, get a 10% better deal buying and a 15% better deal selling. Ha, 190 old cash says for 430 now. Holy shit. All these 109 silver nuggets sells for 8,992. Oh my lord, 50 gold nuggets sells for 11,550. I do. Yeah, I do. Nitrate and coal for gunpowder. Is that yours? Do I need to go? Alright guys, this is where we're going to end it here. I'll catch y'all next time. I don't know when I'll be able to play again, but we'll figure it out. Everybody say bye!